Good evening, everyone. Chair Phelan and Vice Chair Hernandez, members of the committee. My name is Nneka Achapu, and I'm an immigrant rights strategist at the ACLU of Texas, and we're in favor of House Bill 35. Thank you for allowing me to speak on behalf of our members and supporters. We are fully supporting House Bill 35 because of the many benefits that this legislation could provide if passed. Providing licenses to all drivers residing in Texas would vastly improve public safety, increase revenue for the state, stimulate the economy, and save money for the state in terms of costs associated with uninsured motorists. Expanding access to driver's licenses ensures an across the board understanding of traffic laws and potential violation. The ability to become insured is critical. Currently, if you do not have a license, you cannot become insured. Under these provisions, those who don't have a license will be able to pay a fee, take a driver's license test, and once passed, be able to become insured. An estimated 12.8% of the motoring public in Texas does not have car insurance. According to the Insurance Research Council, there are more than 20 million licensed drivers in the state of Texas and about 2,627,000 that are driving with no liability insurance. This poses a great cost to licensed drivers in terms of costs associated with accidents, lawsuits. These laws work. Other states have seen a decrease in unlicensed drivers after similar laws have been passed. For example, in states like Utah and California. Having everyone to drive as a licensed motorist helps the state in reducing cost per accidents. Uninsured drivers currently drive costs of insurance up. The more coverage, the lower the cost. Currently, being caught with driving without insurance can result in tickets, fees, license suspension, vehicle impoundment, and even potential jail time. All activities that cost the state money and can devastate a family financially. Someone that goes to jail over not having a license or insurance, preventing them to go to work to pay their fines, seems a little bit counterproductive. Fear of law enforcement is also very real for immigrant families. According to ICE data, the agency made nearly 159,000 arrests in the fiscal year of 2018. A 44% increase for fiscal year 2016. About half of those arrests, 76,000, were the result of traffic offenses, charged or convicted, an 11% increase from the previous year. Providing driver's licenses would ensure legally present immigrants are not needlessly breaking the law, and it would reduce the amount of people who are charged and referred to ICE for minor traffic offenses. Immigrants are an integral part of Texas' economy. Their ability to drive to work is very crucial. Last year, immigrant households contributed over $10.4 billion in the state and local taxes. We can continue to support this growth trend by giving immigrants the opportunity to drive. Driver's licenses for all will be an improvement for the residents of the state of Texas. The ACLU of Texas supports House Bill 35, and as it supports a dignified way of living for all those who need to become licensed drivers in the state of Texas. This is a practical solution for a long-time problem that has not been resolved at the federal level. This common sense legislation benefits the state of Texas. Thank you very much.
Thank you.